When you use the internet on the Tufts campus using either a hardwired connection or the Tufts Secure Wireless Network, you are already using a secure network connection. But what about when you are off campus? The Tufts VPN, or Virtual Private Network, allows you to create a private, encrypted connection to the Tufts network from off-campus locations. This gives you a secure way to access services, Tufts restricted web resources, campus printers, and more. Using the Tufts VPN is simple. All you have to do is log in using the Cisco AnyConnect application on your computer or mobile device. You can then use the internet just like you were on campus, with the confidence of knowing that your data is safe. When you're done, disconnect from the VPN. It's that easy. We'll take a look at how to download and use the Cisco AnyConnect software on a computer. To get the Cisco AnyConnect software for your computer, go to the Tufts box folder that contains the software installation files. A link to the folder is included in the video description below. If you are on a Tufts owned computer and you don't have administrative rights for installing software, call or email the TTS service desk for assistance. If you do have administrative rights on your computer, determine which installation file you need based on your operating system, either Mac or Windows. Click the More Options button for the correct file, then select Download. After the file has finished downloading, open it and follow the directions to install the application. Once the AnyConnect software has been installed on your computer, you can use it whenever you need to establish a connection through the Tufts VPN. To do this, open the application. You will see a window like this where you can specify the network that you want to connect to. In the server field, type vpn.tufts.edu/duo. Then click Connect. A login window will appear. Provide your Tufts username and password. In the field that says Duo Passcode or Authentication Method, you need to state the way you want to complete Duo two-factor authentication. You have three options here. The first option is to enter the six-digit Duo passcode that is provided to you by the Duo mobile app on your smartphone. Once you have entered the passcode, click OK to connect to the VPN. Another option is to type the word push. If you do this and click OK, you will receive a push notification from the Duo mobile app on your smartphone. Click Approve to complete the login process. Finally, if you prefer, you can type the word phone. If you choose phone as your authentication method, you will receive a phone call at the number you have registered with Duo. Answer the call, and when you are prompted, press any key on the phone to verify your login. Once you are connected to the VPN, the AnyConnect icon located in the menu bar if you are on a Mac or in the system tray on a PC will change to include a lock symbol. You can now securely use Tufts services like you normally would if you were on campus. When you are done using the VPN, you want to disconnect. To do so, click on the AnyConnect icon, then click Disconnect. It is important that you disconnect at the end of every session to ensure that you do not leave a secure connection open for another user to access. It's also possible to use the Cisco AnyConnect Secure Mobility Client to connect to the Tufts VPN on iOS and Android devices. For detailed information on how to do this, visit the Tufts VPN User Guide. A link is included in the video description below. Thank you for watching this video about the Tufts VPN. If you'd like more information, go to the VPN service page on Access Tufts.